Some scary moments for one bicyclist this morning after being hit by a vehicle. Corpus Christi police say it happened early this morning at Morgan and Old Brownsville Road. A bicyclist was traveling on Morgan when he was struck by a vehicle. He was taken to the hospital, but is expected to be okay. Police say since the bicyclist was riding in a poorly lit area and was not wearing reflective clothing, the driver who hit him was not sighted.